The B-36 had another top secret use. It was the test bed for the aircraft nuclear program. Begun in 1951, the program studied the feasibility of powering an aircraft with a nuclear reactor. To do this, an extensively modified B-36 named the Convair Crusader carried a 1,000 horsepower reactor in its fuselage. It was officially designated the NB-36H. The Pentagon reasoned that if such nuclear technology could be perfected, a heavy bomber would have virtually unlimited range. The reactor was carried in the bomb bay in its own special enclosure. It did not power the aircraft and was completely separated from the crew. To further ensure safety, the cockpit and crew area were sealed off. The windshield was 12-inch thick leaded glass. The wall between the crew and the reactor was solid lead. That section alone weighed 105,000 pounds. The crew was, in fact, overprotected for its first flight on September 17, 1955, but they didn't complain. Were intended to measure the radiation in the air immediately surrounding the reactor and outside the aircraft itself. Engineers sat in front, used a closed circuit television system to monitor the aircraft's 10 engines and the reactor's controls. Four instrumented chase aircraft also took precise measurements. The cockpit was so completely closed off and quiet in flight that pilots reported that they felt as if they were in a glider.